What's up? How's it going, everybody? It's really a commercial grade power system. We build these systems for these mini grids, really mini, or I guess you call it a micro grid. I mean, when you look at the way that the off-grid is going now, we have so much renewable energy capacity that we're able to use generators that don't need to be prime power because really they're just backup. We don't really expect a lot of generator runtime on this project because of the amount of PV in relation to the battery storage and how much we can use of it every day. And again, it's completely set up that I have more pipes in the ground if I need to add another 24 panels or whatever I need to do to increase the power as this project grows. It's completely scalable. I have three Outback Radiant 8048As. This is the new model that they came out with. It's supposed to be the Rule 21 compliant, and it actually, with the upgrades that they did on this system with the new Mate 3S, with a higher low battery cutout, worked perfectly with these batteries. So we have three of those. So we have 24 kilowatt hours of available storage. I have left space to add one more if we really needed it as the property grows. I built everything to be super modular. I think I can get 9 more simplifies in here with no problem if I really needed to. It's a very expansive system. I have extra conduits going out for wind turbine, more solar panels, so it's very fluid with everything we can do here. First time working with the Simplify lithium battery. This is the 5 3.4. We have 10 of them for 34 kilowatt hours of total storage. I've really had a great time working with them. We learned a lot about the wire management and the proper way to combine everything. And so far, we've been super impressed with how these work. These were a very easy install, and I think their original conception was to be a simple replacement for lead acid, and they've done that. They were very easy to work with on the programming between the Midnight controllers and the Outback inverters, and so far, everything has just been super seamless.